Hi, this is Hans from REDcatch. This video focuses on the export of the PPK generated data in REDtoolbox for further use in DJI Terra software. To illustrate, I have a dataset with a base station and a drone data from a Mavic 3. The drone data consists of the navigation and observation files as well as a lot of JPEG files. The base station file consists of two hourly splitted observation files and one navigation file. So I start REDtoolbox, choosing the PPK and geotagging workflow. Select the Mavic 3 device, choose PPK as correction method and elliptical heights. Automatically search for the files assists you by choosing all the files. So I choose the root folder and simply select this folder and REDtoolbox does the rest. It crawls the folder and is looking for breadcrumbs like base as folder name where the base station is located. The images are automatically imported. The rover is still red, so have a look. There are two rover Rhinox files available, the ops and the bin, the native from DJI. So I've choose the native one. This is recommended for Mavic 3. The base station doesn't overlap, because the files are splitted in 2 hours. So I unload them, select both, and load them again. After this step, everything becomes green and is ready for processing. I check the output and have to choose DJI Terra as output format. Simply press run, the PPK is performed, and the output generated. This will take maybe a few minutes, depending on the number of images or the length of the flight. Once ready and the output is created, you can directly choose open the output directory. And you can see that certain temporary files, a PDF report, and a DJI Terra file is generated. There is no direct way to import, for example, EXIF modified JPEGs into Terra software. So we have to use this CSV file to import all the information into DJI Terra. Please note that DJI Terra requires absolute image file path in this file. So if you move your images, you have to modify this file too. But for now, I'll show you how to import it in DJI Terra. So first you import all the images into DJI Terra. For now, there are 154 photos, and they all have a bad accuracy because we had no RTK solution available. So what we'd like to do is we'd like to import new position data and override the existing values. So we're choosing import new post data, navigate to the REDtoolbox output folder, and choose the CSV file in DJI Terra subfolder. And now I have to tell which column is which. So we have to help the software to import the file correctly. We choose the coordinates, roll, pitch, and yaw. And to import the accuracies, we have to switch from default accuracies to manual or custom defined accuracies. When switching to this, we are able to select the columns for horizontal and vertical. Now everything is defined well. You can have a preview where now all the accuracies are written in green color. So it means you have a very good accuracy and you can double check if the import was correct by hitting the I button. Now choose your preferred 2D and 3D settings in DJI Terra and start processing. As always in photogrammetry, this will now take a few minutes. So I'll skip this step and come back to you after processing. So a couple of minutes later, I received the Ortofoto 23D model, which looked very nice. But I'd like to have some statistics on the image coordinates. Therefore, I open the root folder of the project I'm processing. Go to AT, Aerial Triangulation. And in another subfolder, there is this file, this CSV file available, which contains the statistics, the error statistics for all the images. So for each image, you can see the error between the estimated and the calculated coordinate. And those are all in range of a few centimeters, which is GPS accuracy. So all good, and PPK runs very well. I hope you enjoyed, and you are now able to process your data. And if you are struggling, just contact us. Happy to help you. Have a good day. Bye.